Yes, joy is coming from seeing youth participating in a coalition asking for peace in my country.
And I think the things that I celebrate most and see God's activity, God's presence, is the fact in the face of vulnerability and poverty and people not having their basic needs met, I think that the fact that people are organizing around those issues in their own communities and taking charge and saying, we have a voice, we don't accept the situation, and we can do something about that on our own terms. And I think that gives me a lot of hope and strength.
What brings me joy is making change, reflecting change, seeing the smile on people's lives as we work with them and we seek to make a difference in their livelihoods.
When I see people realizing their God-given human rights, especially when our politicians do not deliver what they promise during elections, and so we have seen people at the grassroots going to the streets, protesting, demanding our politicians to do that which is worthy for the people that they are governing. And for me, for that, it gives me a big joy because now the people have known their rights.
I celebrate and I have joy when I see people really moving for change, especially for peace and justice.
Es importante señalar los signos de vida, la presencia de Dios que experimentamos a través de una serie de iniciativas. Una de ellas es el surgimiento de espacios de diálogo y de concertación entre actores diversos del Estado y de la sociedad civil que nos encontramos para generar acuerdos y compromisos en favor de los sectores más pobres y frente a estos problemas señalados. El tener la posibilidad de unirnos para trabajar juntos con otros, nuevas organizaciones de mujeres que también están surgiendo para hacer frente a esta situación, y ojalá también vemos el protagonismo de jóvenes que están impulsando iniciativas para hacer escuchar su voz. En esta tarea de buscar caminos nuevos para lograr cambios, sentimos que contamos con ustedes y por eso podemos decir que no estamos solos.
One of the things that actually bring me joy is when people under severe stress, they know they have been wronged, and yet they are able to forgive and think about the way forward.
A thing that brings me joy is to see people on the streets of Brazil in different cities fighting for their rights. There is a very strong moment, we are living a very strong moment in which there is demonstrations and people are not shy to say what they think, what they believe, what they want. And I think that is a very important element, and it's a dynamic thing that gives us hope.